lahat. Sa 10 taon ng Sinimalaya, marami ng mauhusay na direktor ang kinilala para sa kanilang pelikula. Ilan sa kanila ay sina Romel Bido, Tolentino, Sharon Dayo, at Bruce Solito, na hindi lang minsan tumanggap ng gawad balangay, kabilang din sa mga Best Director Awardees sina Rica Arevalo at Sigrid Andrea Bernardo noong Sinimalaya 205. At ang mga pinarangalan noon, nakarangang sina Paolo Ojara, Carol Tarot, at Hannah Espia. Sa taong ito, ang Sinimalaya 10 Best Director Short Films ay Sinimalaya Sensation, Short Film, Feature Film, New Breed Category, Best Director, for effective harnessing the technical elements of filmmaking in telling a compelling story of an old woman's devotion to her family in the context of four generations. The award for Best Direction is given to Kevin Ang.
Sinimalaya Composition Director is Maurice Guillen, and Assistant Manager of Professional Business Imaging of Canon Philippines, Mr. Rolando Romero Jr.
Thank you again, Sinimalaya, and thank you again for, you know, to... I don't know who else to pick, I just take everyone that was up here. Yeah. But one more thing, I would love to say thanks to all the other, all the Schwartz film here, because they were all amazing, and it's one of the most, most underrated, not leaving here, so...